And we're back, because I had to take a break. My life decided to be a piece of garbage. Oh, I got no ale. Yeah.
The way to the mountain we hard. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted.
Not corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new?
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Cause the Lara Croft give points of conveniency. There's stuff on the mat wall. You ever played the Tomb Raider and Rise of Tomb Raider? There's stuff you just look at like, oh, this is convenient. Yeah.
they fake their body, guy?
Those traps there. So annoying. You got to be fucking kidding me. Really? It's a bullshit game. I got up there, should have been a fucking checkpoint. How does a game in 2017 not have that fucking checkpoint? This game came out this year. Thank you. No. Come on. Get away from this. I got lots of you up. Jesus. Yes, I can. Ha! I am the king of teasing you.
This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find him.
Thank you. It's one of many obstacles to constructing your business.
For years I tried to get us in the church. Drilled, unlearned, untested.
But you both know that you have not
had any troubles getting through.
You make it sound like I should
apologize. No, not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be in force, but in the key. The key in its human form. The theory of imagination was mine, not yours.
Looks like
he's
spent all the
time here. 19 years ago, the great explosion of the Strath Mountain.
If she's 19, hey, I was a year old.
The echo could be heard as far as far as the plain. Ash and dark in the skies. How reflected in the ritual trying to see this woman. The crater burned for weeks, but when it cooled, I was filled with the holy game. Over time, machines use Greg's drugs to detect it. Useful. Soon no one dared come here. Except me.
And her message
to
us
is
that we could restore her, but
after such damage,
how could that be?
She said any energy effort to repair must come after it is destroyed. I can concur.
Good point.
Yeah.
I thought you might actually be here this time.
Why? My presence is unnecessary. You don't know I'm right past this door. You are the one who wants to be here, not me.
It's time for me to head in.
I need to get going.
Falling down. Oof. I just barely got there.
Don't answer.
He's not giving us much confidence. Yeah.
Well,
up, not down. Sacrifice yourself. Save everybody.
Everything. content.
What are you expecting? It's been 100,000 years. I mean, I think she was a froze herself.
She taught Gaia to sacrifice to believe in life, enough to fight against hopelessness. If it wasn't for that sentimentality, life would end, and you and I would never have existed.
Your argument is sound. I'm so sorry for you. Loss.
She said she wanted to go home. Maybe, baby.
What?
Nothing. It's time to go on.
Yeah, she did. Ain't nothing left of it. Are you thinking she maybe went home and died there? Damn, she sacrificed everything.
Another section at the back of the crater. Looks like it survived the blast.
Because it was armored. He found the control room.
I'm on my way.
Uh-huh.
give our life to make sure humanity had a second chance. The world had a second chance. That's it. Yeah, that way. That's for sure.
Thank you.
killed them. Hope. Hey, was not gonna have. Wasn't for them. Are we expecting a giant computer? Oh. Is here.
What? Our journey together has come to an end, Igor. But before I go, I think I told the team to tell us a Western story. Some time ago, I admitted that I'd been involved in the ships. But I never told you the full extent of my culpability. The truth is, I was there at the beginning. I found the things that you loaded on that mountain, trapped in that shattered title. And I saved it. It promised knowledge, and delivered. Such tomorrow, and you have no idea.
Exchange?
I helped create the clips. Helped build a cult. And obviously do its will.
Why are you telling us now?
Because your success depends on knowing this. When I found Higgins, the first thing you wanted to know about was the Spire. Not Meridian. The Spire. Now why would that be?
Spire was created by Gaia.
Which part of Gaia?
Minerva. It's code-breaking module. Gaia conspires to transmit the code and deactivate the Pharaoh bots. Shut down biomatter conversion systems. Hades wants to send a new transmission. To wake the machines. So they can devour the world all over again.
Yeah, boy.
Based on what we've learned, that's my game as well.
The robots are resurrected. They're just a means to an end.
An army to capture the Spire.
Yes.
So he can explain life all over again.
I want you to tell me everything.
It's a long story.
Then get started.
It began with a focus. Recovered from the ancient world as we saw years ago. In my case, the device was heavily damaged. It was just a flicker of light. I spent weeks studying it, attempting repairs, until finally I succeeded. Our world needs to look at the perception of you, right before my eyes. That's when I detected it. A faint signal. Out there, some searching, just like I was.
I followed the secret source.
Shattered Titan, buried in the jungles of the Jew.
So you thought it was a Titan?
I didn't know what to think. I'd seen such wreckage before. The grain forms, for example. But this was different. This was not quite dead. It couldn't speak when I found it. Until my repairs gave it a voice. So began an exchange of knowledge. I wanted to know everything about our world. Its tribes and machines. But the Spire was always its foremost concern.
What did it want to know about the Spire?
Its precise location. Its surrounding geography. Who controlled the land. Meanwhile, Hades continued to make many of the intricacies of ancient technology and bid me to recover and repair more sources. Before long, I had a couple dozen up and running.
Enough to assemble a small army.
The command doesn't want it.
The Carja symbol was a happy coincidence.
A perfect opportunity.
An opportunity? That's what it was to you?
Yes. Overnight, half the tribe was in exile, desperate to win back all the money. Their religion was easy to manipulate. All I had to do was to see the old shadow of your mythology. So, this was an opportunity. I arranged for High Priest Bahamas to meet with Hades. He was with me as well. So, associate Swift was born.
Hades didn't care about Meridian.
Neither did you.
When you live in a world of fallen cities and stars of frosts, what is your funeral? Besides, I was too busy studying the cult focus network to give you some education. A thrilling technical challenge, especially as the alterations I included among my own design.
The
ability to spy on them.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. I made a foolish mistake. I installed the ancient crystal core, a back door in the network.
Secret access.
I'm able to monitor all activity in the kitchens.
Okay, here's a good question.
Actually, this is the first time I saw this translation into the world, but my technology. I questioned the papers about its intentions. Indeed. And already I'm learning my usefulness. When I completed work on the focus network, it was something to receive.